Hello, it is I, the Michael, and here is the Jacob for about 2 seconds. Say hi.
Hi, bye.
Well, you guys can read the title. The suffering continues. Hoping I can beat Lucia's story. God, please be merciful.
In a time
no!
long since past, in an age of darkness, when the earth was
filled
with demons and humans were powerless under their rule, humanity's hope lived in a demon named Sparda. With a spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name, Sparda eradicated the demons. And now, the legend of Sparda has been inherited by his son, the demon slayer, Dante.
Till next time, son of Sparda.
I What do I do? That's a little too early to fight a savage golem, but whatever. Interesting.
Okay.
I kept forgetting that Lucia's demon form looks far more angelic than Dante's. Okay, this was the first time we saw an angelic-like demon before the Fallen in Devil May Cry 3, and then the frickin' members of the Order of the Sword in Devil May Cry 4. Okay, the darts are her shotgun, okay. I might just stick to her throwing knives for a bit. Guess it don't want me to leave. That. So I gotta do something in this room. Hi, Plutonian. Oh. So you named something different, but you're basically the same. I'll try not to, Jacob. I'll try not to. Can you break the statue, please?
Where's Mathieu? Mathieu? Mathieu?
Good grief. They really made a big mess, didn't they?
Oh shit, I forgot to bring her cranberries.
It sure took him a while to find this place. Oh, you have arrived, son of Sparta.
Knew him?
They all died, yeah, definitely. I forgot to bring her cranberries.
Our clan once fought against the demons with Sparta, son of Sparta. We must ask this favor of you. You see, there's a man who's transformed our land into a demon's paradise. His name is Arius. And although he is the president of an international public corporation, he uses the demon power. Please deal with Arius and his master for us.
Looks like it's your lucky day.
Wonderful. I am very pleased. It leads to a harbor. If you are successful, I will tell you a story about your father. Son of Sparta. Did you obtain the other Arcanus, my dear? Here is the baston. Now we have only one piece remaining. I believe that it is in the ruin.
I know.
I love how you worded that, Jacob. That's pretty fucking good. But yeah, though, a man who, the president of a giant corporation is evil, who would have fucking guessed? Yeah, pretty much. Okay, what enemy am I fighting here? Of course. Thank you. Well, I don't know what if I did anything wrong, but I'll figure it out later. That's a new enemy. Thank you. shit. Taken care of. I died once, but I had a gold orb. Oh no, 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 please no. I don't wanna. Yes, how dare I die to a boss that can poison me? Yes, yes it was. Yes, mission 5 start. Shit. Oh, I know what I got. I remember what I gotta do. Oh, do I gotta go to the door as Lucia? I go in the door as Lucia. Lucia is a man-made demon made by Arius. She was a defect, she was thrown away, but she survived via the old lady on the island. Yes, yes she did. Oh yeah, one thing she can do differently than Dante is there's these panels she can stand on them and refill her devil trigger if she has none. Yay! Interesting. Oh. The panel, the frickin' air turbine's back on. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, God damn it. This isn't very cash money. Yes, pretty much. Finally. I love you, bat begone. Yep, that sounds about right. Alright. What's this level got in store for me? I'm rich and evil.
Well, well. It appears that the defect is back.
Defect?
You are my creation.
Liar! Mathieu is my mother.
She merely found you when you were about to be disposed of, and then raised you as a soldier. Is that what you consider to be a mother?
No! I don't believe you.
Look. You have the mark on your shoulder. Proof that you're a mannequin. Kai, that is your real name. Now, give me the arcanas. With them, my power will be complete, and I will become like the immortal Argosax. I will achieve absolute wisdom and transcend all. The world is already. Everything that belongs to the devils will eventually revert to its original form. Even you will betray your upbringing and turn on the humans. Accept it.
I wish. But sadly, he is her final boss. In a sense. All right, come on, Moth. Thank you. I wish I could distract her with a lamp. Distract her with a fucking lamp. I gotta say, it's easier to damage the moth as Lucia than it is with Dante. Alright, what power is this? Yes, the power of Gura. Well, I can tell you if we were watching trickin' Gura driving on the shark cycle, it'd be a lot more entertaining than this shit. Or at least she'd be having more fun than with this. Check Jesus Christ, come on! That's fair, but still. And now for one of her unique bosses. Demon fish. And there's half of her chapters done. Didn't expect to see these again. Because these didn't appear in Dante's story. These only appeared in the first DMC game. Gotta say, I really did not expect to see Blades again. Okay, give me your orbs. Okay, that's gold orb. I could use that.
Run!
Another Plutonian. Thank you. For fuck's sake, Nathan! Pause it for a second. Great, you missed the fact that Nathan called. That's about it. That and I just defeated another fucking Plutonian. Ah, okay.
Stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
But actually, I do not deserve this power. Bring this to Mathieu for me, please.
That is definitely an accurate description of him. Of his face.
I'm freaking evil.
For a defect, you show promise. But did you really think you could deceive me? Have you come back to me, Kai?
I'm Lucia. Don't call me Kai.
Then why did you come here? Let me guess. You seek my death.
Die!
Yeah, I'm guessing he did. He guessed right as well, yeah. How's that? I was kicking your ass.
Kill me!
That man is going to bring me the Arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
See? He sounds so menacing here. But later on, he doesn't sound that menacing. He sounds more like a sniveling bitch.
Oh, Arcana.
Here's another 3 for you.
No!
Crap like that doesn't interest me. But your swan song will.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you back.
Forget about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Why did you save me? By him.
Every hero has a weakness.
Yeah, we get it.
But the ritual was activated because of me. We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
We're Where there's a will, right?
Mother?
Yes, it is true that we are not tied by blood. But our ties are bound by history and experience, which is
my... And cranberries!
Now go. Everything I know, I have passed on to you. You are my daughter.
Thank you, Mother.
I think I know what I gotta do. That is it fits the same as Dante's story. Yeah, it's the same as Dante's story, so I gotta find three more switches. I'll be back in a second. Roxy's barking.
Okay.
Well, when Jacob gets here, I'm gonna have to convince him to let me finish this path and then be done. And then we can go back to D&D. I could probably convince him to do it. Alright. What I gotta do? I gotta fight Spam again, don't I? Yep. God damn it. Okay, I was about to say, if there's anything I do not want to redo in this, it's literally frickin'. I literally do not want to do the shadow. Maybe at this for a little bit longer. I have this mission, the Lex mission, and then I'm done. With Lucia's path. And that will be the end of the stream. Alright.
Okay. You're a bitch!
So, after, you know, playing most of Lucia's path already, and getting close to the end of it, I have one thing to really say. With Dante, I prefer using melee, but with Lucia, I prefer... Okay, what the fuck am I fighting? I'm jumping up and throwing. Alright, what? Oh no! Yeah, that's what I've been hearing the entire time. Let's just. I'm not. My max health. Because I got another blue orb. It gave me a little bit more for my max. Basically. Hope not. Oh, it took me a lot longer as Dante. The thing is, Lucy has got the range advantage because in Devil Trigger, she shoots out large patterns of her throwing darts, but also they home in. And here's sniveling bitch the cutscene. Yes, because it's fake.
Died.
One piece pressed.
You defeated Arius.
Could forward in time a little
There's
bit.
Just one thing.
Just a little bit.
Kill me.
Yes.
Kill me. Kill me and everything will be over. I thought I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is I
Nobody cares.
Was created by Arius.
We've seen this cutscene before. From a different perspective. Please hurry the fuck up.
No, it's your job to hunt devils.
Why did the ritual?
Because. Don't really know, but I'm guessing because of how powerful Argusax was. And because three of the four arcana were used in the ritual, it was enough for him to just brute force the rest.
What? The ritual was incomplete.
I mean, Argusax is known as the demon god of chaos.
Job is hunting
being a badass.
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return. I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me.
Game was rigged from the start.
I'm happy if I can die like a human.
No. Devils never cry.
But...
Let's leave it to fate. Heads, I go. Tails, you go. See you around.
Don't you want to hear the story about Sparta from Mathieu?
I know. He did the same thing. Hold on to my coin, Lucia.
Let me get you a coin. Wait a minute, there's two heads here.
Yeah, that's how. That's why I made the reference to Benny.
Dante.
The game was rigged from the start because it was always a double side. It was always two heads. I'm fucking evil.
It seems I have to finish him off myself.
When does she see it?
I don't know. Probably at the end of this. But this is the final chapter.
Chris, everything you can.
That I can. That's about it. No, that would have taken 30,000. I upgraded the melee weapon I got. Yeah, until today, the farthest I had gotten were with Lucia was the first chapter. What?
I'm guessing upper two melee weapons, that's the one you like the most.
That's pretty much the only other one I found, and it said it has high striking power, so. I'm guessing in the room I skipped in mission 3 would have been her other one, but I...
Which has low striking power.
Probably. But I kinda... I entered the room, left the room, and then accidentally entered the boss door and I couldn't get out. So... That's how it got skipped. You're kidding yourself on that one. Maybe at some point. Maybe. And now her final boss.
I guess this is why you said Arius is technically her final boss?
Yes.
That's technically Arius?
Arius Argusax. Yeah, I don't want to have anything to heal it. Besides, it'll heal itself naturally, usually. Oh.
killed me? Good.
You must not worry, my dear. I am sure that he will return. Everything is just as it was with
soon after, because 4 takes place 3 years after this.
So that's when he reboots 3 years later.
Yes and no at the same time. I think within, like, a few months, he came back. I think this is where he figures it out. Well, she figures it out.
Both sides are heads. He tricked me.
Dick?
No.
Cocky asshole? Arrogant?
Over-dramatic about it.
Yeah, but who's more over-dramatic? Dante or Anakin Skywalker?
Vergil's the answer there.
To be fair, yeah.
Anakin does get close. The thing is, he's like, you know, he's literally in a ship where there's no wind at all, and he's using the Force to make his cape blow in the wind.
Yes.
I wouldn't be surprised if he actually has a speaker connected to his fucking suit to play his theme song. he's about to walk into the room. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do as he walks into the room.
Wouldn't be surprised either.
I'm a 40-year-old.
Yeah. I think the interesting thing, besides, you know, the fact that I got through the entirety of Lucia's story in under 3 hours, the interesting thing with that is she had less bosses. Less bullshit, less bosses, but there were still some moments that were bullshit.
Like what?
Having to go through the level to find 4 switches to enter the demon world, but also you have 3 minutes to kill all these enemies within 2 different rounds, so technically 6 minutes in all, in order to power the demon world portal to go to the demon world. Yes.
Yeah, so is there any unique bullshit?
All of Lucia's switches were literally ground level, technically. So you could literally hit them on the ground. Whereas Dante's, most of his were in the fucking air. So you have to use wall jumps to go back, hit it, and constantly do that. Or use double trigger and fly up and hit the switch constantly, which takes a lot of double trigger with attacks in double trigger. So, yeah. She still had some bullshit to her, but less bullshit. Yes, I know Capcom made this game. And she waits in his office with the coin.
My job is hunting devils. Devils never cry. I know. He did the same thing.
But Sparta did come back.
Cut to a few months later.
No. This is right when he came back.
That's what I mean. This is a few months later.
Yeah, basically.
Where the fuck's my coin, bitch? Slaps her to the ground. You did it. You did it. You did it. Yay. Something Spanish. You did it.
Something Spanish. Oh my god.
Time to do Lucy in the hard mode.
No. But that's her alternate costume for this.
A jacket and jeans.
Basically, Dante had something similar, but yeah, that's about it for Lucia's path. Thank fucking god.
I'll play both game modes in hard mode.
No.
They can't hear you whenever you're in the Twitch thing.
No.
So you have to do your outro here.
Yeah, no, I'm not playing through this entire game again, both paths on hard mode. No.
Yeah!
No.
Yeah!
Fuck. No. But yeah, anyway. It's the end of this. I'll see you guys next time. Got any words of encouragement there, Jacob?
Yeah!
Damn it. God damn it. Bye.